Not supernatural. Appears to be a Miller High Life can, either burnt in a fire or bleached up by the sun. I actually don't like High Life that much. I think it's a little watery. Some call it champagne-y. I call it watery. The fence here, it's either been trampled or smashed by sticks. Probably a little bit of both.